Good morning, students. Welcome back to today classes. I hope you all complete yesterday homework. And yesterday we saw about five senses, isn't it? So what are the five senses? The eyes and ear and nose and tongue and another one. It's called the touch. So these are called the five senses, sense organs present in our body. And today class we are going to see about good values. And what are the good values? First one, personal values and cultural values, social values, and fourth one, disciplinary values, and the last one is called constitutional values. So first one, personal values, and second one, cultural values, third one, social values, and fourth one, disciplinary values, and the last one is called constitutional values. And the first one, now I am explaining about the first one and what is called a personal values. We all very well know personal means this word indicates each person's individual values. So each person's individual values are called the personal values. And the personal values are basic value for every individual. And we are all having so many talents. And so we have to identify our goal. We must bring out our hidden values of each person having some values. So we should identify our hidden values and we should achieve our goals. So these are, so this is called a personal values. And some of the example of personal values: love and honesty and truth and friendship. And these are called the basic personal values. And the second one, cultural values. So cultural values means in our society, even in our country, we are seeing so many religious peoples. Religious peoples are living in our country. For example, Christians and Hindus peoples and Muslim peoples, they are living in our country, in our society. So they are, the way of dressing is different and food also different and culture also different. So we should respect each peoples. So we are treat all the people equal, and we are all living in Indian people. So we should treat all the people like brothers and sisters at the same time. We treat people equal in all the stages. So this is called the cultural values. And don't discriminate any religious people, any culture peoples. And the next one is called social values. And the social values means, so what is called social values? So social values means it's teach about how the people, particular people, behave in a common places, in public places. Examples are hospital and library, park. So in the public places, how we should behave to other peoples. So the social values means it is teach about respect elders, and we should give respect to others and maintain good relationship with the other peoples and maintain the good friendship with the others. So this is called the social values. And the next one, disciplinary values. So discipline means this is also very important in our life. And some of the example of disciplinary values. First one, punctuality and involvement and treating everyone as equal and doing work on time. For example, we are what is our school time? So 8:50, it's our school time, isn't it? So so what time we should enter our school? So before 8:50 we have to enter our school. So this is called the punctuality. And doing work on time, for example, your mom is giving any work, so you have to complete that work on time. It is called the disciplinary values. And the last one is called the constitutional values. So constitutional values means it is related about our public. So we should safeguard the public property. So all the public properties we should maintain properly. And next one, we should maintain the unity of the nation and protect all the natural resources like river places and we should grow more trees. So this is called natural resources, protect more natural resources and care for the environment, and we should honor our national symbols. So we should give respect and we should honor to all the national symbols. So these are called constitutional values. So dear students, so today classes, I hope you all understand. So your hope today's homework, learn the good values. Thank you.